Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Cary Grant. Now that'll be Alim. I look after him. He's happy, in love.
What would I have done without you?
What, do you think real life is easy?
You are still my cute little bunny. Hmm?
Honestly?
That finding himself nonsense in England? Time for the boy to come home.
If you want to go to London to see Alim, I can buy you a ticket.
They love it when I come and visit.
Welcome, Ma. What do you think?
You don't know the whole house.
Hello.
Ma, this is Giles, my roommate. Giles is an economist.
My nephew is a dentist.
Can't believe we're doing this.
She'll leave in a few days.
My sweet mother of God, look how clear your cornea is.
Nice bit of improv.
Maybe I should just tell her.
No, she hasn't earned it.
I'm in a relationship. We're engaged.
She's not.
Muslim.
She's not male either.
My life is just tattered tissue tossed into the toilet of life. What will I do now?
You could write poetry.
I've got champagne trills calling me to Billy's.
They've been out whooping it up, the two of them.
I like her. She's got an edge.
He likes her.
Yes, well, your people do have a fondness for the brassy broad.
I know about men with men.
You do?
I subscribe to Reader's Digest.
Justifies everything, Alim.
It's also confusing.
You are bonkers.
Nobody will notice.
Everybody will notice.
I'm so sorry to drag you into this.
Oh, it's all right. My fiancé is a gay man. I'm not. Just another special moment that makes my life mine.
Oh, it's the oldest story in the book. Boy meets boy. Boy loses boy and goes to Toronto. Boy gets back together with boy in London for a happy ending. Well, maybe not the oldest story.